Welcome back, everyone. As most of you know, Apple went ahead and released their iPhone 13s. Everyone knows this. But the other day during the pre-order session, which was yesterday, but 2 days probably when I'm dropping this video, there was a huge fiasco. There was a lot of issues. For some reason, Apple, I guess they weren't expecting these many people to purchase the iPhone 13s. And to be honest, it wasn't that great of an experience. I went ahead, pre-ordered every single iPhone 13, the 13, 13 mini, 13 Pro, 13 Pro Max, and for me, every single time I went to check out with, you know, Apple Pay, it took so long. And actually what happened was it said Apple Pay could not be complete. But when I checked back and I actually went ahead and looked at the specific order, it'll look like everything went through. So everything looked fine on my end. I checked back again today and everything looked fine again today. I'm going to check back again tomorrow. But here's the thing. There have been a lot of complaints from a lot of people on Twitter, on Instagram, and even on the subreddits for Apple iPhone iOS. A lot of people were complaining about that their order didn't go through properly, that they checked back and for some reason their payments method was, you know, flawed in some way, form, or fashion. And even though everything they put in was correct, their iPhone 13, even though they may have got it like the second the pre-orders went up and it said the delivery day was going to be September 24th, there may have been some errors on Apple's side where for some reason the payment didn't go through properly and you're not getting your iPhone 13. So what I would recommend doing is going through, checking your specific pre-order that you had, or even your standard order if you're watching this in the future, and making sure that your payment method actually went through properly. If it did, and if it shows you that the payment is processing or it's in a processing form and it's still being delivered September 24th or the day that you purchased it on, then you should be good to go. I don't think there's going to be any issues. But if when you log into your Apple account, you know, apple.com, go to your orders, and if it tells you that, you know, this thing isn't going through or it's delayed or whatever the case is, or your payment method didn't go through, I would highly recommend fixing whatever those issues were, resubmitting and contacting Apple support and letting them know that, hey, I purchased this on pre-order day. For some reason, there's some issues on your end. I don't know what, I put in everything properly. Everything seems to be fine now, but my shipping is delayed, whatever the case is. And it looks like Apple is giving, I think, 3% Apple cash back to those people, which is kind of random. So I think that's kind of cool in a way. So at least you're kind of getting something out of this. So if you're not someone like me who needs the iPhones as soon as they come out so they can review them all and all that stuff, then I think you should be in a good spot. But like I mentioned, if you're somebody who, you know, you purchased them on pre-order day, I would highly recommend making sure that your payment went through properly, going to apple.com, clicking on your orders, and seeing and making sure that your payment method went through. And that's pretty much the main important thing I would recommend looking into, because if it didn't go through, your iPhone may not be coming to you because for some reason on Apple's end, they didn't really receive the order or whatever the case was. So that's pretty much it. The number one thing I would recommend looking at right now. If you guys have any other questions or anything like that, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.